What's up, everybody? Welcome to Chuck and Peck. This is the T-Raxter. I'm playing the Ghost Recon beta, the new one. Because why not? And I'm here with Justin. So yeah, we're about to do some playthrough of the beta. Get our asses handed to us. Should I be male or female?
Be a male.
Ew, why? Hold on. Murphy.
Right, oh, hell no. Be a girl.
Well, I mean, I'll probably be a male. I just want to see. I mean, I want to be, if I'm being a girl, I want to be hot. And so far, they're not too amazing. Oh, she had a cute face. Sparky. All right, I'm being a guy. Eye color, brown, obviously. Come on now. Facial hair, level jack. All right, I need to fix the face, first of all. This guy does not look correct. I'll be Keller. Alright, need to fix this shit. Is that it? Alright, well, I gotta obviously do the business beard hair. I'm trying to actually get this haircut in real life. Like, I'm not, like, I cannot grow my hair for this, but I'm actually trying to get this.
What is it?
It's the undercut. It's like your sides are all shaved and, like, your hair is pulled back all the way. Mohawk. I mean, I can't really do much with my hair, so I'm trying to do something new. Oh, I'm definitely doing the mohawk. Come on now. Throwback to when I had a mohawk.
It's okay, I can't really do much with my hair either.
Oh, let's not do that. Alright, appearance. Oh, tattoo? Oh, fuck yeah. Come on now. Ooh! That one. And then Santa Maria, and then, ooh, eagle. I really want to get a tattoo so bad, but, like, police, like, for, like, police stations or whatever, they don't really accept their officers to have a tattoo because it's unprofessional. I like this one. All right. Spray paint. Obviously, I need... Oh, I gotta blend in, right? Come on now. Oh, we don't got no Jordans? Oh, come on now.
Why would they have Jordans?
Because I'm playing the game. And why not? Come on now. I would totally be rocking Jordans. Ooh. Be rocking Jordans if I could.
Of course you would.
Obviously, come on now. Does your guy have a ghillie suit or no?
No, I'm full U.S. Marine Tactical.
Oh, pants. Oh, here we go. Ooh, I like the blue. I'll stand out. There we go. Where's the this the shirt? Okay. Gotta show the tattoos. You just have to do that if you put down tattoos.
I don't show mine.
Oof. Alright, definitely gotta get the blue. Oh, hey, all right. Vests. What do the vests look like? Oh, I kind of like the Molly. Or not the Molly. The Molly harness. Obviously, got to get it blue because, you know, got to match everything. That looks, like, identical. All right. Oh, I still got a shit ton of shit to do. Oh, aviators. Obviously, come on now.
Where did they go? Oh my god, you're gonna look fucking ridiculous.
I don't have them unlocked. Aw, boo-boo.
I'm changing my...
The eye patch. I really want sunglasses, but they don't have the aviators unlocked. That guy looks ugly. Alright, so no glasses now.
I'm switching to my high-class, full tactical SWAT team gear. Not SWAT, but like... anything. Like paramilitary.
Yeah, I really like the bandana, so I want to keep the bandana,
obviously. And I'm also going to up the difficulty to extreme.
I'm going to keep the mohawk out, obviously. Got to keep that out. I like how it actually feels like it's in the mohawk, like, or on the mohawk, not in it. That looks cool. You can create almost everything. This is what I like about these games. The drone. Wait, the 511. What is this? Alright, no. Can you pin the drone? Drone looks badass. Oh, my own label? Oh. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everything. Alright, special outfit. Oh, what the fuck? Obviously, I'm gonna keep that. I just made this. Alright, my guy looks so badass. Like, I'm not even kidding. Alright, what do I do now? I just, hit B? Yeah. Save character. Alright. Saving. Cool. Alright. Don't spoil shit.
I'm not. I had to replay it through with Brian and with Matt and with Michael because I beat it by myself. So don't worry, I'm not going to spoil anything. I've just played it 4 times already.
Load! Ubisoft presents? Call of Duty 5. Just kidding. Alright, I need an invite because I'm just in the title thingy. Ooh! Ooh, that's me! Ooh, hello.
While you're in that little lobby, there should be you sitting on top of a car, and it should see the top left launch.
I'm just
scroll
you
down
Xbox
to my name, and or just join through the party. That works too.
Ooh, Rachel snapped me back. Hey. Oh my gosh, it's so hot. I mean, oh Sophie, on point. Ooh. Oh, I should have got something to eat and drink. I'm entertaining myself. Oh, shit, my guy. Can you do first person or still no?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm hitting buttons. Who's that? Hey! Hey, you!
Hey. Come here.
I will kill... Okay.
Don't kill civilians because we'll get in trouble for it. Sit in the back.
Do you see my guy? He looks so dope. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Alright, what are we doing? Tutorial. Self-explanatory.
Your mission that you just started.
I don't recall doing that. Use B to sit down.
Start the first one. B is to change seat.
Oh, I thought I just jumped out. Alright, cool. Wait, what does A do? I just saw A. Wait, sync what? Where is it? Sync mark. Oh,
no,
I don't really care about that.
Do not hold X, because that will make you jump out, and you don't have a parachute.
I don't have a sidearm. Boo.
Yes, you do. Double tap Y.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot to pull this. Ooh, I can't see what it is really.
You should have a T-45.
A P-45T. Alright. Not really. Alright, well, are they both suppressed? Alright, yeah, I just realized that it says the gun on the left. Locate.
Don't get out.
The lieutenant. Yes, no? Oh, no, let me switch seats. Boots on the ground! Right, how do I run?
We'll come back and get this. Sprint with your left analog stick.
Oh, okay,
press
okay.
Press RB to switch shoulders.
RB. Oh god, alright. Oh, I threw a grenade.
Oh god.
I thought left B would switch the other way. Alright.
And you just blew up our helicopter.
Did I actually? How the fuck?
Oh no, you didn't. Never mind.
Alright,
I was about to cry.
Hold on, tutorial. Drone, A, binoculars. Okay, cool. Drone is airborne.
Make sure you have
a
suppressor on.
How do I get out of the. Hold A to travel faster?
Press up on the D-pad.
How do I get up? How do I go up?
Press up on the D-pad to get out of it.
How do I go up, though?
RT and LT.
Alright.
Alright, you can take them out at the same time.
Hold on, I don't know where you went. I'm so new at this, hold on. I don't really care to know about that. Alright, crouching. Can you
prone? Who do you want to take out? Yeah, hold B.
Alright, go. Oh, how do you go on cover?
You just walk up to it.
Oh, so there's no button to go? Okay. Alright, cool. Cool beans. Alright, I got left.
Alright, I got right. Go. I'm looking at a small. That's a kill.
Can I do like some kind of roll? I thought you could do that in the last one, can you?
Nope.
Alright. Alright, I'm getting used to it. Why do you keep on switching shoulders? Alright, is that the only guy? Alright, you got him, never mind. Oof. Oh my god, what are you doing?
I do not shoot this guy. Do not.
Oh.
Not. You just failed the mission. Trek, sometimes I feel like you're retarded.
No, it's you're shooting with the gun, so I thought that's who we're trying to kill.
No, if you read the mission details,
what?
It says we need to interrogate the lieutenant.
I was that joining was games and figuring out how to do buttons, so that's not my fault. Aww, you didn't dude. Say anything. Alright, I got it, don't worry.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to
suppressors. Sometimes I ask that's myself why I play with you.
Because I don't know.
Yeah, good
question. Your problem. That's not mine. You chose to.
Alright, take out the guy sitting down.
Alright, ready?
I'm looking at a small group of
go. Alright, he's dead. Cool. Good night. Not too
since
bad.
Since we
cool.
died, we lost the helicopter.
I don't really care. We don't need no helicopter. Oh,
no,
shit.
You don't, but I did a whole bunch of shit to get that.
Alright, there's no one else, right? That's gonna be over here.
Alright, let me fucking do this part.
Let me do it, because I'm new. You wanna die, you wanna die? Oh my god, you have a target on your eye for me. Bane!
Amaru, where can I find him? You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you. We need to get this done in a hurry.
You know, I need to change my controls.
He's not gonna last long under torture. Well, what's wrong with
shit, they've been working on him for a while. There's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not.
That sounded like Matt or somebody.
The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances.
How do I, oh, okay, that's how you do it.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Alright, I got some tangos. I see 4. The truck just went by.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I see 4 tangos.
Is that it?
I got the drone out, I'm checking. Alright, well, I did not mean to do that. Alright, there's a car, as far as civvies. I only see 4, yeah.
I already took out 3 of them. There's only 1 more.
Well, I like how you're just doing this shit without me.
You were the drone, so I did. I went in.
You could have told me, though. Alright, let me get this. Oh my god, truck, you nearly just fucking ended me. Bitch!
Target down.
Alright, ooh, what is this? Tag!
A lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Yes, they will. That's exactly what I was thinking. Alright, let's get in this. Right. Oh, let me drive. You gotta let me drive.
Why?
Because I want to drive. Que pasa, amigo? Where am I going? Alright, waypoint. Okay. Oh, sorry. Sorry, amigo! Ooh. Oh, the lights. Alright. Change the radio. Enough of these capasas. That didn't make any sense. Ooh. Hey, too cold. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Taking a detour.
How did you manage to? Never mind.
We're okay.
I'm not even gonna ask.
There's no horn? Oh, I don't like this game anymore. Oh, going the wrong way again. We're okay. Alright, I did not plan on that happening, but that's alright. Gotta learn from your mistakes, comrade. And I have not learned from any of my mistakes. Hey amigos. Should get out of my way. Beep beep. Oh!
Why did I let you drive?
Because I wanted a fun experience of not kill- Oh! I didn't hit anybody, I swear I did not. If I had a horn, I could just tell him to get out of my way.
Probably pulled the wings off flies.
Burned ants with a magnifying glass.
Tied cats with clothes knots. Maybe a cocaine stain. Junior achievement.
Why is it smoking? That's not good.
I don't believe that. Skirt!
Why is it...
Oh!
Is it smoking?
Bad guys!
Why are you driving? Oh.
We got it. Hey man, you gotta have a little fun. Alright, time to get out. Bitch. What's up?
He is on extreme.
I just realized that.
Why?
Don't worry, I got the helicopter.
Dude, it doesn't matter, we don't need the fucking helicopter.
Well, I'm about to get my ass fucked, so... Oh, this is much easier than the other thing. Because I need a comrade to tell me what I'm doing, but you were just like off on your phone while I was driving like a maniac.
Because, you know, I didn't think you would drive into the fucking
objective was. I didn't play this game four times.
Listen to what they're saying. They're saying, I need you to go to a farm. I need you to kill everyone around him and free Amaru. It says it. You listen to the woman talking on the phone.
Focus on the mission.
Who?
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer...
Alright, so we can't kill a Amari guy. Let's go. That was not the helicopter. Alright, now it's telling me to be silent. Oh, well, that's too late for that. This is why I'm a helicopter person. Bitch. Trying to sneak up.
Come over here and talk to him.
I'm coming.
Here. How you guys holding up?
Oops. Hey, bud.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway?
I will shoot you.
Getting you out of here.
Oh wait, no, we need to get you out of here. Come on, bud. Follow me. Ooh. I don't need that. Hey, whoever you are, I need to take your car.
Out of the car.
Apologies.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
The last one made me think of those sick and twisted love puppies. Yuri, Polito. Most of you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga. Well, many of you may not know.
Where are you taking me? Where are you taking me? Damn. I told this motherfucker.
Take it up with him, Sam.
You like barely hit your car and it gets destroyed. Oh, it's a tree. Oh.
Completely wrecked my car.
No, my car is wrecked, not yours. If I would have known we were taking two different cars, I would have not have drove him. Fucking station wagon needs to hurry the fuck up. It's already been 26 minutes. Ooh. You need to slow down, bud. You should let me in your car. Like, you should, like, stop, like, actually, before this car gets on fire. Oh, I did it. That was such a weak-ass roll. Shotgun. Get in the car, you wanker.
He fucking has, like, a bullet in his shoulder, and you're making him get in the car by himself?
Oh, this looks badass. How do I get back in?
There's B.
Got it. Rachel! Ooh! That's Siri. Get out of here, Siri. Don't know who these people are. My fans.
You don't have fans.
Tell it to my 2,000 subscribers, bitch.
Oh wow, 2,000 subscribers.
Yeah. Suck on it. Yee, shit.
These Vatos Locos make me miss the Taliban. It's the coke, they're all jacked up.
Hey, who's that? Is that you?
You're gonna drink the beer.
When you hit them, they don't feel it. They just keep coming.
You tap them in the head, it don't matter what they feel.
Is that you talking?
And they got better aim.
No.
But all these assholes, y'all got a fetish for lopping off heads. What's that shit about?
And you say I'm a bad driver.
This is off-roading. There's a difference.
Yeah, I was doing way better than you were. Oops.
I'm testing the off-roading abilities of this four-wheel car. And it says it's good. Apparently it's a rock climb. I don't think it's a rock climb. I don't...
Go to the right. Go to the right. Back. Go to the right.
I can't. I'm stuck.
Alright, well... It's time to get out.
Alright, well. Hurrah! I don't know how your buddy out there is gonna get out.
He can go kill himself, I don't care.
He's the mission.
Ah, fuck. Get out of the car! Oh god, he got out. I think I just shot him. Oh, excuse me, what? Kimosabi! Benihana!
Yeah, changed outfits.
I got a mosquito. Got him.
I like how he's following you, but he's in reality following me because you're a fucking mile away.
You're changing outfits. Not my fault. His ass couldn't get out of the car.
You realize it doesn't matter if you get there or not. If he's not there, it's not gonna do shit.
Well, you got that obviously compromised. Or I cannot talk. Under control. There we go. Haha. Save it.
I'm telling him to follow me because he's retarded and he's trying to follow you and he's stuck on a fucking cactus. Alright, well, all right. I can't. He won't follow me because you have to. He has to follow you.
Why is it telling me to go back down the road?
I'm over here.
Oh, I have to go all the way back? Oh, boo, boo. He's all the way back there. Why doesn't he just fucking follow me? Hey, idiot. I will shoot your leg off. Hey. Kimosabi, amigo. Fucking idiot. Get lead. Bitch. You're my bitch now. I will kill this man if he doesn't follow me. Alright, I'm killing him. Say goodnight. Stop walking in the stupid ass cactus, you idiot. Freaking wanker. Jesus Christ, this guy's a fucking idiot. already?
Wait, now there's no cactus for him to fucking walk into.
You just kill me.
Oh, I almost just killed him.
Fucking just ran me over my truck.
You or not.
Alright.
I don't know if I should revive you.
Well, I'll just leave the game then. That's fine.
Wait, let me... Wait, I need to change my options real quick.
Fucking revive me! Looks like you just put me out of my misery. Get in the car, amigo! I will kill you! Yeah, you better get in the car. You and your neighbor.
You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely
any. Hey, amigo, need some water?
Water. Luxury SUV.
I know.
Not a fucking off-road vehicle.
Some red targets
Jesus.
Over there. That was a grenade. Alright, I meant to do that. Hey, what are you looking at?
Tells me you didn't mean to do that.
I thought it was the other button. I go just get out and vehicle start going. Oh, fucking laid out. Laid out. I don't want to mess with this shit.
You need to interact with the door.
Oh, sorry. Oh, it's that one hot girl. Hello. Wait, you look like you're 90. Never mind. Yeah, I see some wrinkles. Flat as hell.
Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit.
Blah.
Their methods were not. Were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run of the mill Sicarios when we freed
them. Well, you don't get them. Amigo.
I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's better know something.
All right, no.
Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over everyone.
My ass just got numb.
It's amazing.
I know, right? Alright guys, this is part 1. Part 2 is going to be next. Rate, comment, subscribe. Appreciate it. I'm just going to continue on, but I'm going to cut it here. So yeah. That's the run. Adios!
Don't subscribe!
You ass.